Well, I'm back, and right now it's looking very, very, very small. This is only the entrance. This is only the entrance. Yeah, that says something. Don't know what, but something. Definitely says something. Yep, all right. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. All right. I'm just gonna. Chief Beef! Oh, yeah, Chief Beef. Yummy. Dynamite. Straight. Ease. Dynamite crate. Mr. Coaster. I think that's his name. Probably not his name. Official Cedar Point sign. Excuse me. Planet. Whoa! Cool sign. Coolest. Totally stupid. It's like a fence. It probably is a fence. Fence can line up here. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, yeah, I need to put scenery on this side. I haven't put scenery on this side. That's what I'm trying to do. That looks big. It's too big. Spaceship. 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 Pew, 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 pew. Why is there so much stuff? I didn't find what I wanted. Bell tower. Scenery theme. Planet coaster. Okay, planet coaster scenery theme. Gulpy. I know there are some cool things. Oh wait, I think they're in blueprints. Some cool, just like, hey, look, it's the park. Take this. Oh jeez. That's not a bit. That's a bit big. Bit big. It's a bit big. Let's see if I can't. That's also a bit big. Everything's so big. Oh, I made that. That's a fence. That's just like find a spot. There. No, not right there. Right up here. Let me just put it like right over here. Damn it. Ugh. Okay, where's the little roller coaster thingy? There. Just build it around it then. Jeez. Nature. That's the only planet coaster thing? That's weird. Good rocks, something. I don't know, man. Something just to cover it up. Just to cover up the bottom part. Like, whoa, it's like sitting on it or something like that. I don't know. I don't know, man. I'm not a child's brain. And I'm not trying to be. I'm a man's brain. Kind of. Depends on who you ask. But I'm mostly a man's brain. Did I say small or medium? Small. Large! That's not large. That's medium. That's large. That's large. Let's get a slightly large, small rock. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to pick this up and place it down about right there. Right, that one's better. And then I'll take this. That's still not a small rock. This one's relatively, it's kind of small, yeah. Large. Forest brush. No. Forest bush. Little thing. Green bush. Big old bush. Like a president. President Bush. That felt weird. Where's that little thing? The Scovia that I had a little bit ago. Just like place this all around these rocks. Like real high up. Mostly all around these rocks. And then just kind of like there. Let's lower it down a bit, about there for that, because I can't fit anything there. Just lower. Yep. Right there. Really just making it green. Good old greenery. Good little bush. No, littler. Smaller bush. Get a little garden over here. Distracted then. Make a little garden going over there. Garden of whatever these are. Yeah, make it higher. Just a little mound of him. Of him. I'm really quiet during this. I don't want just that. Rose bush. I don't know what's that. Let me see if I can fit this over here. Yeah, kind of like right over there. Yeah, you see, now it's not out of place. Okay, now it looks like there's the same thing there. No, that definitely looks like it's the same thing. Move this. Put it in the ground and then turn it just a bit. So that it doesn't look like the same thing over and over again. Different height. Yep. And then back to scenery. Let's get some trees going. Some ash trees. Sounds weird. Ash trees. Alright then. Yep, and rotate. It's so long, it's making me not be able to put that there. And one there. That's the simplest spot. There. Oh, the entrance. Looking good, looking good. Let's get a sign. Is there just a sign? Looks like a sign. No? No signs? Is this just a sign? No? Alright. Should be just a sign. I know there was a sign. Cameras. Cameras. Looks like we're about to be spying on people. What the fuck? Oh, what the heck? What are these cameras? I want to see this at night. PM. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, I like it. It's looking real nice. Let's get some lighting props. What's the props? Lights. Like, just like. But like, just like. Getting that. Right there. Let's just get a little bit of light on them. Right there. Get these trees to have a little bit of light behind them. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
You can make your lunch, buddy.
Then make them not white. Maybe like dark green. That's not going to make any difference. A red. I'm actually gonna make it a blue. Really blue. That one. Gotta remember it. This one. Yeah, that actually makes it look real good. I see it, you guys probably don't. I don't know, you might. But I feel like that really makes it look better. This is blue, right? Get to the. It's real still. Like. White. And then the blue. No, yeah, I can see it now. I can see it now. I just needed to, like, actually see it. I just needed to actually see it. Just like having that lane there. Yeah. Hide him. Gotta hide it. Alright, yep. Mm-hmm. Now let's go back to scenery. Oh, I didn't know they had short lampposts. Street lamp. Oh, jeez, this is what I was looking for. The street lamp be going right there. And right there. Do they got any like lanterns or something that I could use? No? Short street list. That's not what I wanted. Get one there. Get one there. Why is that box there? There are two boxes there. I feel like this is the wrong way around. I really do. I don't know why. I really feel like this is the wrong way around. Why do I feel like these are the wrong way around? I'm gonna be pissed if these are the wrong way around. I'm gonna have to rebuild the entire thing. Square Street Lane. No, not man. Not man. Lanterns. No. Let's set it today so that I can see everything. And then let's get rid of that. I don't want that there. Amateur. I don't want it. Let's get like a. Oh, that fits perfectly. Like, dang it. Okay, let me try this. Just, and then up. And then, like, does that feel good? Yeah, that fits. Chief Beef. Chief Beef! Oh yeah, Chief Beef. Gulpius sports drink. Oh jeez. Yeah. I'll say this is a Gulpy drink. Can't. Yep. That's Gulpy again. Never mind. That was like Cosmic Cow sign. There's Cosmic Cow. Cosmic Cow's the best. That sounded weird. I always thought that was like a ghost or something. And I was like, what? Why? Hot Dog Squad! Aw, oh, man. It's the... Yeah, Chief Beef Hot Dog Squad. Official street vendor. Steel Vigilance. So yeah, Steel Vigilance. Whoa. Pipe juice. I don't know. Where's the hot dog squad sign? Oh, my little hot dog squad thing. Hot dog! It's just a generic hot dog. On squad 3D signed. And then, let me move you.
Hey, buddy. When'd you get home?
Hello?
After school.
Outside, I promise. That's not what I wanted to move.
Ow.
Yeah, that hot dog is really poking out. Just big old tree. Where's big old tree?
Hey! What's up?
Hi. Jeez.
What was that noise?
No, this isn't here. Okay, I need to get out of this view. That's a real annoying view to be in. Oh my god. I don't want to add it to that. No, I'm done with that. And then that's just a bush. What are you talking about? Hot Dog Squad, what? What's Hot Dog Squad? There's no Hot Dog Squad here. That actually really fit well. There's not. What's a Hot Dog Squad? They know. Way too big. Eight. I'm pretty sure eight's also too big. Let me see eight. No, yeah, eight's too big. Seven. No, what? Okay, what do you do? What happened? Okay, wait. Undo. There. I want this. Okay, what just happened? Yeah, okay. Okay, you cannot angle snap anymore. And then also I want you to be like real long. Because this is going to be like a path that's going around the entire park. For those people who want to be, who want to walk. I forgot how to go up. It's you. Now go down. I just want a little bridge. Now I got a ring road all around the entire park. Yeah! I'll decorate that later because it's gonna take forever to decorate it. Honestly, it will. We got a four-way in a second here, bro. Doesn't be that long anymore. Just pop it up. Yep, just, and then let me get off paths. Because I'm going to make my first ride. Custom, obviously, and it's, I'm not sure which one. Do I want a railroad or a monorail? Railroad seems cool and all. If it would pop up, but it's probably not going to. There it is. Seems cool and all. So does this one, but this one's green. What's the difference? That one's facing out. I don't want them facing out anyways. And that one's your facing forward. But on a monorail, it's like it's a monorail. It's just a monorail. Like, get up a little bit. Get up a little bit. You're not going to be that low anyways. Track's going to start a little high above water there. Right about there. Yeah. Yeah, parfu thulu tarahari. Or whatever he said. I'm probably also gonna send this on a ring road. Like, gonna curve around and stuff. I don't know where the first destination is gonna be. Wait, is there like a Long Island? Like a really Long Island? Yeah, right there. Okay, it's just gonna like pass through that one, and that one's not. Like, that's gonna be an island. That's definitely gonna be an island. That's an island. That's definitely an island. That's like the main island. Those two might be something. I don't know. That's gonna be like a. Like, oh, you're going into this theme, and it's gonna be the big main theme of this island. Like, it's gonna go down, and then over there, and then it's gonna be like, whoa! And you go, whoop! Probably through that. Through the thing. Probably, yeah. Probably. Let me, like, no, it can go forward a little bit more. Up, don't want you to see this theme yet. I'm real into this. Now, you see, why would you do that to me? You didn't have to do that. I wanted to go this way. Alright, I wanted to like, you didn't have to do that. Still don't want you to see the ceiling yet. I'll get over this little part right here. And then, now you can't see the ceiling. That like teeny bit higher. You don't have to make a tunnel for this. That is not tunnel worthy. No. Okay, make a tunnel then. I bet it's the end. No, it's not the end. It's not the end. It's the trees that it has to get through. Hashtag a bet. Let me go that way then. Jeez. Woo! Oh, we're going that island first. We're going that island first. I'm probably a little bit too high. Up, up. We're going to this island first. Whoa! Probably like, where's the dude? I don't know which side's left and which side's right. Yeah, that side. So, no, I want this. Build it and then just build another one. Like, just build a bunch. Like, what am I gonna use the rest of that space for? Alright, yeah. And then this is gonna go in the track. Yep, there's a big old station. And then I guess probably like we can loop around to that island. Go whoop. Stop. Roughly about there ish. Then from there we'll probably go down to the main island, and then we'll have like a little children island like here. Both, actually. Both of those will be children island. Children islands. And then we'll have whatever we have there. One of these is gonna be sci-fi. One is gonna be sci-fi, one is gonna be western, one is gonna be pirate right here. There's this little water feature. Put a little boat Put boat there. Yep. I want this to just like go around the ring of this. This might be Sci-Fi Island, I don't know. Ooh, shit. I mean, I didn't say anything. Tunnel that out, man. And then you don't need to build that on that more. But I don't remember. Right over there. Yeah. Your bum. Not too far off. Okay, and then from here, I want to go straight down. I mean, not straight down. I'm trying to get this angle right. Jeez. Right there, maybe? Right there. That's perfect. It's fine up. Let's find up where it is. Station. It's real high up. Never mind. Not fine where it is. I'm gonna need to put you on a steep decline right here. And then right there, right there. Perfect. Okay, we can go up a little bit now. Actually, let's go back and then we can go up a little bit now. And then this is gonna be station. And build that and then just like a little bit more. Nope, okay. Track. Out of town, obviously. Obviously. Isn't obvious. Well, they already saw that. But okay. They're seeing what this thing is already. Go over the water feature. Woo! Wait, how am I gonna make this pirate theme? Like, dude. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah. So we got stop over there. And then we got stop 2, 3, 4, 5. Over there. And then we go. No, wait a minute. Wouldn't it make more sense if I went whoop and then went there and went through there and then up and then like right over there and then. It's not gonna fit together smoothly, okay? I'm gonna tell you right now, it's not fitting together smoothly. I'm just gonna make like a little spiral. Oh, dang it. Eh. People can be seeing this monorail and be like, dang, wish I took that instead of walking. And they'll be right. They better. Or else I won't be right. And I don't like that. Why did I go down so far? I'm going to Kitty Island right now. Yeah, I'm going to Kitty Island. Children's Island. / Kitty Island. Actually, I picked my. It's just a big island. The big old pirate island. Piratey island. Pirates took it over because. Oh, god dang it. Let me build it! What the frick am I gonna do? Like, just. Let me build it. Okay. You don't need a tunnel there. Ooh. I'm gonna end up coming out of tunnel here. Or just end up tunneling in here. No, I still need to go that way. Yeah. And then go straight on here about there. Still go straight on. I'm parking up over here because I can just get there. Who the heck is messaging me? Dang it. Darn hoodlins. Wait, is that? That's definitely gonna be hitting a train. I'm almost certain that that's gonna hit a train. I'm supposed to be going up, and I'm not. I didn't know that I wasn't going up. Why am I not going up? I need to be going up. You're not going up. What is it stop going up? Better be going fucking up. You're going up. Still going up. Do I still want to go up? Yeah, kinda, I guess. Dig a tunnel in. I don't care anymore. I don't care anymore. No. Dang, am I going down? Oopsies. It's just like. And then station. Dig-a-dig-a-tana. Let's keep it going. Station. This would be just the station area. Alright, and then tracks. Turning right off the bat. Now you're going down. About to be seeing some stuff, fam. Gotta keep it clean, okay? Tight curve, long curve. Let me keep tight. They'd be wondering, like, what happened there. Let's go straight into a tunnel. Let's go into a tunnel. Tunnel's going down. And it's gonna emerge. That was the last station, I believe. So, yeah, got all the stations locked in. Alright, let's see if it can auto complete itself. Jeez. It's getting farther. It's finding less and less paths. Come on. It's not going down far enough. A tentacle monster has taken over! It's ultimately gone with the spiral route. the root of spiders. Honestly, better than what I have done. What I would have done. Probably. It's like my. It's like watching someone solve a puzzle. That's not auto-completing. That's like nowhere near auto-completing. But okay. I don't want to be there. I want to be here. Ah, oh, jeez. No, let me delete this part. Like, come on, fam. Did you even think that you could master me? Come on, there we go. There we go. And then there. Honestly, I kind of want this to go under something, like in a tunnel. Just because tunnels are cool. For no particular reason, just because tunnels are cool. And then it can like go through this tunnel and then it can slope down. Once I see that it's emerged, instantly turns once it's emerging, or while it's emerging. It's still freaking emerging. Now try to autocomplete it. I should have it low enough. There it is! Pink! Right, still closed. The ride is closed. But like, look at this. It's going. Okay, the only island that it actually has struts on is that one, and all the tiny little islands probably. But like, it looks crazy. This looks crazy. Station 5 is, I'm guessing, this one. Let's. Oh my god. Let's place an entrance. If it will. I don't. Oh man. That's the wrong side. Nope! Don't want that there. Select it. Out of the track. I need this part. I need this part. I need this part of the track. It needs to be this side. Yep. There we go. That's it. That's how we do. That's not what I wanted to select. Select the ride and then select station 31 probably now. 31! Woohoo! Place an entrance. Get that entrance right over there next to John. Hey John, how you doing? Place an exit. Right over there. Yep. And then connect entrance to path. Well, wait a minute. Okay. Actually, like, what looks nice? What, like, actually, I want something that looks nice. Does that look nice? Mm-hmm. Black mirror, but no. That genuinely looked nice. No, it's gonna, like, instantly, like, okay, let me put my thing. It's nice. And then it's gonna. I'm putting slopes in, I'm not putting. Okay, let me back this up here, fam. Let me just up a little. Whoopsies. And then down bits. On the ground. Yeah, you better connect to that path. I believe it's That? I don't know. Why did I make that so big? Undo. That's way too big. Up. Because dog needs to make it over here. Up again, and then J. Can't bring anything up. And make it just like a few minutes. And there we go. Station one is open. It's not open yet. No, it's not open. It's definitely not open. Dang, I can't control this camera. This camera, though. This camera, though. Natural. I don't know, man. I'm going with these. That nice path there. Yep. All right. And then. Yep. Let's see. Station 31. It should be open. What's wrong with Station 31? It's got everything. Because like the park's not open, you can't open things without the park. Casino is horrible. Build on the station grid. That's the station grid. Whoa, the station grid's empty. Just balls. Let's get. Found it. Found the glass. Myself a glass building, dog. Material, it's all being made out of glass. Everything. The roof, the everything. You know I'm not playing. Don't play with this stuff. And then let me just spin this around. And just slide, little shimmy. Slide, little shimmy. That nice glass roof. Some other walls. Let's get some. Let's reset the filter. Nah, just walls, fam. Just walls for fam. Fam. What are you playing at? Metal alloy? Okay, where's just the regular metal alloy wall? 4 meters. Alright then. Fine. Jeez. Big old metal brick. fam, best be not. And then I can, like, see under there, and it's gonna piss me off. Cause, like, this lake be deep. This lake be deep. Man, I just wanted this thing to look nice, okay? And this lake be deep. Jeez. This is... Jeez. This lake be deep. Usually I play games. I'm usually like real silent during games. And there. Jeez. Oh, it doesn't matter. Since I had the scaffolding and I'm too lazy. This lake be deep. You know, that can be scaffolding. I'm not gonna go down there and do all that. Just cause some freaking watery boy wants to be like clear and be like, ha! Like, no, I think it's just cause like I can. What do I press on? You can't see it. Damn. I'd be doing this for nothing. I can't open it. What? 31. I can't open. No, I can't. Never mind. I can't. Maybe because it's like the last one. I don't know. I'm gotten. My old habits die hard. Now this building is starting great again. No, wait a minute. Where's the X? There's the X. You! Building. Yes. You. Edit. Where's the metal alloy? Building materials. Where is it? Metal. I'm not looking for it. I don't want to look for it. Where's that metal alloy? Metal. Or just metal. Just call it metal then. Boy, what's this thing doing? I think I just need to touch the water, actually. Oh my god, get in my way. You are in my way. I know. Where is it? 2 meter wall. Come on. That's not what I wanted. There we go. I found the way. You guys didn't even know I didn't have a way. You guys are so rude. Oh, I'm looking at walls. Let's get it. Okay, let's get rid of metal. Alright, let's get rid of metal. Freaking fam. What are you doing, fam? I know what you doing, fam, but like, what are you doing, fam? Oh, I'm climbing a tree. I see what you're doing. I just like, what are you doing? Like, boyo. Alright then. Yep. Alright. And welcome to Jazz Session with your host, me. Ah. Dude. Dang it, that's the ones that actually counts too. Who's gonna see from up here? Oh, mommy, look, it's just scaffolding down there. Shut up, honey, you're not supposed to see that. No, it's gonna be up here. Actually, let me just, like, go away, because you're gonna, like, ruin the entire moment. Ah, oh, jeez. Okay. We're almost on the ride, mommy. Oh, mommy. Oh. What did I do? The child fell. Just up and then humdy dumdy dum. Oh, I see scaffolding. It's just scaffolding now there. Oh, Jesus Christ. This ride is dangerous. I can't let myself ride it or any of the other passengers because I'm courteous. What? Announcement? What is it? I don't care what the announcement is. Because I'm rude. Because I'm a rude person. I'm going to finish this station, and I guess that's going to be it. Get some wall stuff. Some wall art. No, not that. That's not any wall art. Just like some wall art, man. Got any filters? No? Property? No? Some themes? Get like Planet Coaster, I guess, because like it's not really gonna be much else. Much else? Is that really not a Chief Beef sign? Like, I just want a Chief Beef sign, like a little. There's yeah, there's one. Yep. Where's the Chief Beef thing? Burgers. Oh, wait. Okay, wait a minute. Other thing. Entertainment point. Okay, yeah, no, it's in buildings, actually. Buildings. And then decorations. And then shop decorations. And then let's get rid of these buildings. Oh, geez, I've set down 2 Chief Beef signs. Like, get rid of this. Get rid of this. You can go. Tasty. Like, no, please. No, stop that. No, it's not tasty. You're not tasty. Wall signs. Theme signs. Chief Beef. Poster one. Ah, there we go. Here we go. Please be vague. They're not ginormous. They're not as big as I want them to be. Wanted. Willy Wacky and his wildly wombulous rides. I got bad in there. That's tiny! Big! Cosmic cow. Big one. This is Cosmic Cow. Cosmic Cow. Gold B. I'll use the pink. You know, no, I'm not gonna use the pink one. This big unlit one. Yeah. No, they all look the same. You see? Why are there so many gulpy things? Big old hats on. Hat's fantastic. I love that. That's tiny. Hot dog squad. Just a memento. That's too big. That's balloons. There we go. Looney balloons? Something like that. Where's the Mexican place? Big old one. Right there. No. 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 None of these are really big. Your advertising sucks. This guy's advertising sucks. Pizza pan. Pizza pan. Pizza pan? Never even heard of it. Oh, my favorite shop. If I could find the big sign of it. My favorite shop. The coffee one. Jeez, everybody's... You don't have any big signs. Chicky chicky. Chicky chicky. Big. Not big enough. Big. Not big enough. Big! No. Those are the same exact thing. You better be big. Not big. I wanted to put the freaking... coffee fox thing up here, but no tiny signs. Ah, tiny signs. Wait a minute, tiny signs. But no tiny signs. Street Fox Coffee, that's my favorite. Love it. Love Street Fox. That's tiny. Tiki cheeky. Tiki cheeky. Oh, it is. Tiki cheeky. My bad. That works. That doesn't work. I didn't even know that was a thing. That's too big. That's too big. That's too big. That's still too big. Still too big. Pitch shop. That's also a pitch shop. Jeez. Grumble, grumble, grumble. That's also a pitch shop. I think I got everything else. Yeah. Chief Beef! No, it's just like, oh my god! That's so cool! Chief Beef! Love me, Chief Beef! I'm just standing up straight. I'm gonna put him in here. He's definitely going in. He has to be a part of this. He salutes you as you're coming in. He's like,
hello. Hi, guys. It's time. You can head upstairs and get your teeth brushed.
It's way too tall.
Ben?
Okay.
It's time.
Okay. Okay.
Hey. They say they might hate.
Oh, my God. What the heck? Chief Beef just can't be on the ground. Chief Beef is just too radical. No. Down the ground. Yeah, Chief Beef getting an extra endorsement in. What? Oh yeah, Cosmica. I love me some Cosmica. Oh. That's for the sci-fi thing. Okay, well, I guess it's fine. Yes, it looks great. Well, that's gonna have to do it, I guess. Why are there so many things with badges? You got the hot dog squad. Wait, okay, so you got Chief Beef and the hot dog squad. The chief beef thing, and then pizza pen, and it's also chief beef. I just like chief beef. Chief beef. Cosmic go. Cheeky cheeky. Alright, I guess that's it. Well, I'll see you guys later. Make sure to subscribe. And goodbye.